This video tutorial I will explain how to enable Grammarly for Microsoft Word document and Microsoft Outlook and how to use it. In Google, search for Grammarly for Microsoft Word and open this link. And here we got the button Grammarly for Microsoft Word and Outlook. And click on this button. And it is downloading Grammarly for Microsoft Office. Here you can see. Click on this to install. Click on Run. Installation is done. Now we will check Microsoft Word document and Microsoft Outlook. I have opened Microsoft Word document and I have typed like this. And here some spelling mistakes are there. And we will see how to use Grammarly and correct that. Click on this. Click on Open Grammarly. And click on Login. Continue with Google. And Grammarly has been opened. And here you can see it is giving the suggestion. And it is telling this spelling is wrong and you can use this. Click on this and it is corrected here. And small I is wrong. Change it to capital I, India. And like that, using Grammarly, we can correct the spelling and grammars. Here I have opened Microsoft Outlook and typing the new email. And here I have written like this. And it has spelling mistake and grammar mistakes. We will see how to use Grammarly to correct it. And here you can see the Grammarly window. I am closing this. Suppose it is not appearing, then click on this Grammarly tab. Click on Open Grammarly. And here you can see. And it is giving all the suggestion. Click on this. And this spelling is wrong. Welcome is the correct spelling. Click on this. And it is corrected here. Next one, I should be capital. Click on this and it is corrected here. Then between this and this, we have to add the space. Click on this to add the space. And click on this to correct this. Now using Grammarly, we have corrected all the spellings and grammars in Outlook. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.